Dvorak lining up with Jack McBain. Jack in a battle with Kassian, two big customers, and Kassian's having words, and they're going to go. Kassian, Jack Eye. All Habs fans have been waiting for this, and a tough customer. Arber Xhekaj gets the rights going, and he's working Kassian, trying to get that right free. My Lord, look at him go. Jack Eye takes him down. Unbelievable from the rookie.
Digits were not looking normal on the way off the ice.
Wow. Goodness me. Arber Xhekaj. Hello. Introduced yourself around the league. Now, you're wondering, should you be fighting Zack Kassian? You're up 3-0. He's a long-time tough guy in this NHL. You don't want to give a chance to get some momentum, but he says, nope, I want to show for myself and my teammates. And he doesn't let Kassian square up. He bull rushes in, and one thing you know about Arber Xhekaj, he is big and strong, and he was the better of the two in that bout. He's creating a bit of a reputation around the league.
Arber Xhekaj, a guy you don't want to mess with.